हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी बिटुमिनस मटेरियल्स। बिटुमिनस मटेरियल्स आर वाइडली यूज्ड इन रोड कंस्ट्रक्शन एंड मेंटेनेंस। आफ्टर गेनिंग एक्सपीरियंस फ्रॉम देयर यूज इन ऑब्टेनिंग स्मूथ राइडिंग सरफेस, बिटुमिनस मिक्सचर्स आर बीइंग यूज्ड एज अ स्ट्रक्चरल लेयर्स। दीज मटेरियल्स आर कंसिडर्ड टू बी flexible from structural point of view. Now the sources of bitumen. The most common sources of bitumen is through petroleum crude. It is also found as rock asphalt in some parts of Europe and as lake asphalt in Trinidad. Indian crude does not yield good bitumen suitable for road work except Digboi bitumen in Assam. Thus, India gets its entire bitumen through imported crude. Desirable properties of bitumen. Bitumen should have good affinity to aggregates. It means that it should be good enough to adhere with the aggregates. Bitumen should be fluid enough to coat all particles of the aggregate in a premix process. This is achieved by heating the bitumen and the aggregate too. In spraying work, bitumen should be susceptible of being sprayed to a thin film. This is achieved either by heating it or by fluxing it or by emulsifying it. When the binder cools down to atmospheric temperature, it should harden to hold the aggregates together. Its susceptibility to change its viscosity when temperature varies should be low. In particular, its viscosity characteristics should be reasonably constant within the range of temperatures the road experiences. The bitumen should retain its property over a long period. In other words, it should be durable binder and should not lose its property too soon. Now the physical properties of bitumen. It is a viscous liquid, black or brown in color. It consists predominantly of hydrocarbons derived from petroleum crude. It is soluble in carbon disulfide. It is insoluble in water. Its specific gravity is around 1. It has waterproofing properties. It is thermoplastic, that is, it becomes soft on heating and in the reverse process becomes hard on cooling. It oxides slowly. It is chemically inert. Now the different forms of bitumen, that is the cutback bitumen. Normal practice is to heat bitumen to reduce its viscosity. In some situations, preference is given to use liquid binders such as cutback bitumen. In cutback bitumen, suitable solvent is used to lower the viscosity of the bitumen. From the environmental point of view, also cutback bitumen is preferred. The solvent from the bituminous material will evaporate and the bitumen will bind the aggregate. Cutback bitumen is used for cold weather bituminous road construction and maintenance. The distillates used for preparation of cutback bitumen are naphtha, kerosene, diesel oil and furnace oil. There are different types of cutback bitumen like rapid curing, medium curing and slow curing. Rapid curing is recommended for surface dressing and patchwork. Medium curing is recommended for premix with less quantity of fine aggregates and slow curing is used for premix with appreciable quantity of fine aggregates. Now next one is the bitumen emulsion. Bitumen emulsion is a liquid product in which bitumen is suspended in a finely divided condition in an aqueous medium and stabilized by suitable material. Normally, cationic type emulsions are used in India. The bitumen content in the emulsion is around 60% and the remaining is the water. When the emulsion is applied on the road, it breaks down, resulting in release of water and the mix starts to set. The time of setting depends upon the grade of bitumen. The viscosity of bituminous emulsion can be measured as per Indian standard 8887-1995. Three types of bituminous emulsions are available, which are rapid setting, medium setting and slow setting. Bitumen emulsions are ideal binders for hill road construction where heating of bitumen or aggregates are difficult. Rapid setting emulsions are used for surface dressing work. Medium setting emulsions are preferred for premix jobs and patch repair works. Slow setting emulsions are preferred in rainy seasons. Now the next one is the bituminous primers. In bituminous primer, the distillate is absorbed by the road surface on which it is spread. The absorption therefore depends on the porosity of the surface. Bitumen primers are useful on the stabilized surface and waterbound macadam based courses. Bituminous primers are generally prepared on the road sites by mixing penetration bitumen with petroleum distillate. Now next one is the modified bitumen. Certain additives or blend of additives called as bitumen modifiers can improve properties of bitumen and bituminous mixes. Bitumen treated with these modifiers is known as modified bitumen, polymer modified bitumen, crumb rubber modified bitumen should be used only in varying course depending upon the requirements of extreme climatic variations. The detailed specification for modified bitumen have been issued by Indian Road Congress SP53-1999. It must be noted that the performance of PMB and CRMB is dependent on strict control on temperature during construction. The advantages of using modified bitumen are as follows: lower susceptibility to daily and seasonal temperature variations, higher resistance to deformation at high pavement temperature, better age resistance properties, higher fatigue life for mixes, better adhesion between the aggregate and the binder, prevention of cracking and reflective cracking. That is all about the bituminous material. Thank you, students.